Yep.
This Wednesday, March 18, 2020, proved out pretty good going to Publix. I mean, I was just standing in the right place at the right time, and it was after 5 or around 5 p.m. So, we're good for 2 weeks at least. I got plenty of everything else, plenty of toilet tissue and all that other good stuff. Signing out. And then more paper towels go all the way back there, too. I got plenty of paper towels. All right, bye-bye.